My name is Nadeem Farajalla. I'm an associate professor of environmental hydrology at the American University of Beirut. I'm fairly concerned about climate change, and I'll try to do my bit to be carbon neutral, as it were. I carpool. I try to carpool as much as possible. I try to go paperless and control my consumption of electricity. I try to relay the same spirit, at least, not the actions, to my students, and who are fairly environmentally conscious themselves. So we try to make best use of our knowledge, spread the word around, to be as carbon neutral as possible, and to improve our environmental behavior.